Yeah, this is the sweep net. It was just used to catch a grasshopper. It was swung on the grasses, and the grasshopper is caught in the net. That's how it's used to catch insects that are found on grasses. This is a grasshopper. So the sweep net is used. The grasshopper would then be pinned to preserve it. The net is flapped over like this. After collection, you flap it over so that the grasshopper cannot escape.